So, crazy week. What's a bigger story? Tiger's back or you can't hit a quarterback?
Yes.
Exactly.
Yes.
Right.
All the above.
Yeah. Yep.
Absolutely. The NFL, I didn't think it would happen, but today a story came out saying they're going to change the way they call the hit on the quarterback.
Thank you.
I didn't think it would happen. I thought they'd let it play out, but they are listening, and it's going to change.
Well, I think they have to. I think everybody realizes it's ridiculous. Look, I get the intent. The intent is good. You want to protect the quarterbacks. That's fine. That's well and good. But you're getting all these calls, and you know, outside of gently laying them down and tucking a pillow under their head,
give them a little kiss, good night,
exactly.
Good night, sweetheart.
Yeah, I mean that's what it was starting to get to. So I'm glad the NFL is being proactive here.
They need to be. They need to be because everybody was on this. All right. The other thing is Tiger. I've watched a lot of golf. I love watching. I'll watch golf no matter who's playing. But what I watched on Sunday. And that crowd was reminiscent of it was the Beatles to me. It was unreal.
I thought we were going to see our first ever golf riot on a course for Tiger Woods. The emotion that he's back winning that tournament, there's nothing like it. And I say it all the time, but it's because it's true. There will never be another person in golf and really sports like Tiger Woods that can galvanize people like that in a moment.
Did you watch on Sunday?
I did. Yeah. I flipped over back and forth quite a bit between that and football. And look, say what you want about Tiger, but any proof that you needed that golf maybe not needs Tiger, but really wants Tiger was the ratings.
He is
the highest ratings all
year.
Needle. And it wasn't even close. And like you said, I thought there was going to be a riot. Mm-hmm. All those people there, it was awesome.
On a football Sunday, highest ratings of the year. We'll get back to football next week. Lobos are back. It is Wolfstock. Happy homecoming.
For the Lobos.
Woof, woof, woof.
And, of course, don't forget, this week's Benchwarmers code is FALL, FALL, and text Ticketmaster to 62582 for a chance to win a $100 Ticketmaster cash card.